DreamWorks' How to Train Your Dragon is a very enjoyable animated romp featuring a great voice cast including Jay Baruchel, I hope I'm pronouncing that right, Gerald Butler, America Ferrera, and Jonah Hill. It's a 3D flick that's appropriate for almost all age groups, except for the very young and easily scared. Dragon has lots going for it. Real He-men Vikings, cool dragons of many interesting varieties and assorted powers, and tons of humor and adventure. It's the story of a young boy named Hiccup, who's woefully misunderstood by his dad Stoic, who also happens to be the Viking Chief and the toughest of the toughs. Hiccup doesn't quite fit into the normal macho mold of the villagers, both male and female, and yearns to somehow find his place in their world. Life starts taking a turn for the better for Hiccup when he encounters a wounded dragon and forms a bond with it, discovering that dragons may not be horrible demons after all. It's a nicely written coming-of-age tale filled with interesting and relatable characters, a couple of mysteries, a little love, and lots of dragons, both ferocious and lovable. It also has great detail in its playful animation style and overall design, which is showcased nicely in the 3D version. How to Train Your Dragon earns a grade of B+. I'm Keith Kelly.